Did Disha Patani get plastic surgery? Disha has a huge fan following across the country, not just for her hit films but also for her dedication towards fitness. The actor recently attended the screening of Antim The Final Truth, and her clip from the event has been taking the internet by storm. Fans have been wondering if she went under the knife, as she looks slightly different in the latest clip. While most times she garners attention for her fabulous style, this time the actress sparked rumors of going under the knife. Several netizens felt that Disha Patani looked different in the video that went viral on social media. Disha Patani is known for her stunning looks and great style. Most recently, she attended Salman Khan's latest film Antim screening. A video of the actress was shared on social media, which has sparked rumors about her going under the knife. A slew of social media users commented on the video, while one netizen said, "She's looking so different, natural doesn't exist." Another commented, "She had done something to her nose." In a clip, Disha Patani can be seen attending the event with a bright smile across her face. She was spotted dressed in casual attire with light blue bell-bottom jeans and a crop top. The lemon-yellow top had a plunging neckline and an added sheer layer which gave it a unique style. Disha kept the look simple with light makeup and stud earrings in accessories. Disha Patani was last seen in Prabhu Deva's Radhe alongside Salman Khan.